So we're starting off with some flour. We are gonna add in 2 eggs. Put on the flour, some salt, cooking oil, sugar, and some water. It's 1/2 cup. Mix that together. Then I'm gonna take my batter and I'm gonna pour it. Throw this in the oven for 25 to 30 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. Look at how gorgeous that looks. Let's give it a taste. Yummy. Hope you guys try to make this at home. Tell me what you think. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you guys on another video. Bye.